So this is mum to the clutch. As you can see, this yellow nose. A bit of light on it. A lot of banding. As you can see, she's more like a yellow head. But she has got quite a few of those. So that's mum. Let's take a look at dad. So this is dad. Same again, as you can see, look at his nose. Obviously, a good trait of the pastel. But he is a lot more pastel, he's a lot lighter than what she is. But then same again, if you look at his head, when he comes back around. If you look at his head, like I say, he's got a lot of yellow in his head. But the babies are quite white, like I say, they might change. Seeing the alien heads. Yeah. Let's have a look at the babies. Hi everyone, it's Rich from Mutant Morphs. This is the cleanup of the pastel albino to the albino post pastel. So definitely looks like there's some pastel albino in there, post super pastel. This is the cleanup. 5 eggs. The sire is a pastel albino. Also the dam. Albino post pastel. You see a few variations in pattern. He's just trying to determine which one's which. Yeah, which one should we go for first? We'll have a look. Let's see what we've got. As you can see with this one, you can see we've got the alien pattern down the side. Then look at the pattern on the head. A lot of these have got, like I said, the white head. I'm not really going to know till maybe have a couple of sheds and see how they do. But as you can see, like I said, there's quite a few alien heads on the side, so could be just post pastel albino. We are there. Like I said, I haven't sexed any of these yet, so I don't know what we've got. Let's have a look. So that one's a little boy. A male. Let's see what else we've got. Go for this one. I'll toughen this up here. So same again, like I said, nice white head. Some nice patterning. As you can see, well, like I said, joined. There's a lot of blush, I think. Joined up. Part of that one. Looking thing. There's a bit of yellow in near the nose. So same again, got a POS. Super, or just pastel. Just check this one out. See if we've got male or female. There we go, that's another little male. Oops, this one's trying to escape. Back in there. That's another little boy. That's two boys up to now. We'll go for this one. See, same again. Clean some of that. As you can see, same again. Nice blushed out white head. The head's on the side. I'm trying to escape here. This one's got a little orange dot on its side. If you can pick that up on camera, there. Same again, this one's got a bit of a, if you can see that, like a really thin bandage stripe with like another stripe under the mouth. If you can pick that up. Let's see what this one is. So that one's a little girl. Like I say, when these have shed out, had some fades, we'll see which one, like I say, might all love them back. But if not, like I said, these will be available at some point. Got that blushed out head. That's a little girl. So at least we're not all male. There's another one. Same again. Really white blushed out head. Bit of banding around the mouth. Bit of thicker band on that one. Same again, a bit more of the oranges on the dorsal on this one. And the tail's got quite a bit of orange in him in the past though. Some nice pattern. I know it's not a boring clutch, but I know it's not a fantastic wow factor clutch, but like I say, anybody who wants an albino, it's a little boy. Like I say, just trying to find out if it's pastel or super pastel. And this one, this one's proper vibrant, especially like I say with the alien heads. It's got the a lot more lavender in the head. This one's really, really vibrant. So like I say, it could be super pastel, maybe. Look at that head pattern as it goes around on the side of the dorsal. This is, like I said, this one's more brighter. That's similar to like black pastel. And if you look at the alien heads, if you see there's a little white banding around the alien heads. It's a gorgeous looking thing. It's really, it's like a golden, like a goldy on the alien heads. Let's check on that one. Let's see if this is a boy or a girl. Well, this is a girl. If it's a girl, she'll be staying back here. No, that's another boy. So we've got four boys, one girl. But this boy is definitely cream of the crop. And most loveliest as well. Thanks guys for watching. Like I say, keep a lookout. These will be coming available at some point. Anybody wants albino? Take care, everybody stay safe, and see you all soon.